n'inyeshyamba zo mu mutwe wa Fdlr ngo ziteganya gutera igihugu cy'u Rwanda ndetse ngo zikanakuraho ubutegetsi. Byose tugiye gukomeza tubigarukaho, ibi kandi byanagarutsweho n'umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda nyakubahwa Perezida wa Repubulika y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda Paul Kagame. Perezida Paul Kagame rero yatangaje ko umutwe wa FDLR ugizwe ahanini n'abarwanyi basize bakoze jenoside yakorewe abatutsi hano mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda mu mwaka w'1994. Uyu mutwe ufite gahunda mbi yo guhungabanya umutekano w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Umukuru w'igihugu yabitangarije mu kiganiro cyateguwe n'ikinyamakuru Semafo cyabereye i Washington DC ni muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Kuri uyu wa gatatu tariki ya 15 Ukuboza 2022, Perezida Paul Kagame uri Washington DC aho yitabiriye inama y'iminsi 3 yahuzaga Amerika n'umugabane wa Afrika. Ni muri icyo kiganiro rero Perezida Kagame yavuze ko abenshi mu bahoze ari abarwanyi ba FDLR bamaze gutahuka ndetse basubizwa mu buzima busanzwe. Umukuru w'igihugu icyakora cyo yavuze ko hari abarwanyi basigaye inyuma ntibazigera ngo baruhuka kugeza igihe bazaterera u Rwanda cyangwa se ngo bagakora impinduka mu gihugu bagakuraho ubutegetsi. Kuri ubu rero imyaka irenga 20 yose irashize FDLR ikorera mu ntara za Kivu y'Amajyaruguru n'iy'Amajyepfo ni mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo ahishinjwa gukorera ubwicanyi n'imiryango irimo iharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu. Uyu mutwe ushinjwa kandi kuva mu mashyamba ya Congo ukambuka imipaka maze ukaza mu Rwanda aho wagiye ugaya ibitero bitandukanye byanagiye bihitana abasivile ba hano mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda. Leta y'u Rwanda yakunze kuwugaragaza nk'umutwe w'iterabwoba ndetse ikawugaragaza nk'umutwe ukomeye cyane ubarizwa mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo ndetse n'umwuka mubi uri hagati y'ibihugu byombi. Dore ko FDLR imaze igihe inakoranira bya hafi noneho n'igisirikare cya FARDC, iki ni igisirikare cya Congo. Ku bwa Perezida Kagame rero ngibigaragaza neza ko uyu mutwe uri guterwa impunga n'igisirikare cya FARDC ngo ni ibimenyetso bitandukanye byakomeje kugenda bijya hagaragara muri iyi minsi. Kagame kandi ati ibigaragara neza nuko FDLR imaze igihe ihabwa intwaro ndetse ikanafatanya mu mirwano n'ingabo za guverinoma ya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo FARDC. Twabibagejejeho RDC inshuro nyinshi iri gukorana n'izi nyeshyamba zigamije kuduhungabanyiriza umutekano. Perezida Paul Kagame kandi yunzemo ko ikibazo cya FDLR kitigeze kinirengagizwa n'umuryango mpuzamahanga utarahwemye gusaba Leta ya Congo kureka gukorana n'uriya mutwe witwaje intwaro. Ni Leta ya Congo yo yakunze kugaragaza ko nta bufasha iha FDLR ndetse ko uriya mutwe utakiri ikibazo ku gihugu cy'u Rwanda. Perezida Felix Antoine Tshisekedi Tshilombo ni muri Nzeri uyu mwaka ubwo yagiranaga ikiganiro na France 24 yatangaje ko umutwe wa FDLR utakibaho kahubwo usigaye ngugizwe n'amabandi yishakira ibyo kurya gusa. Ati ntabwo ari abantu bafite intumbero za politiki zo gushaka kwigarurira ubutegetsi Kigali. Ni muri make rero ibyo u Rwanda ruvuga ni ibinyoma byambaye ubusa. Icyakora cyo umuvugizi wa FDLR Kire Ngoma ni mu kiganiro yagiranye na BBC gahuza miryango mu gushyingo uyu mwaka yanyomoje Tshisekedi avuga ko abarwanyi buriya mutwe ngo bahari kandi biteguye guhirika ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda. Ati turahari ababivuga ubwo bafite impamvu babivuga, tubaye tudahari nabwo twaba turi kuvugana. Ingabo zacu zirahari zihagaze bwuma kandi ziteguye urugamba no guhirika ubutegetsi. Raporo itsinda ry'impuguke za Loni zasohoye mu minsi ishize yagaragaje ko FARDC ifatanya mu buryo bweruye na FDLR ndetse bigakorana mu bikorwa byo guhungabanya umutekano w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Guhera muri Werurwe umwaka w'2022 kugeza mu gushyingo, FARDC ku bufatanye na FDLR barashe mu Rwanda inshuro zigera kuri 3 zose ibisasu ndetse n'ibisasu byagiye bihungabanya ubuzima bw'abanyarwanda ndetse n'ibikorwa byabo. Kuwa 19 Werurwe 2022 mu murenge wa Kinigi haguye ibisasu bibiri byatewe n'ingabo za Congo biturutse mu duce twa Canzu na Runyoni ubwo FRDC yagabaga igitero ku mutwe wa M23 ibisasu kandi byongeye kuraswa ku butaka bw'u Rwanda tariki ya 23 Gicurasi ndetse na tariki ya 10 Kamena ni mu mirenge ya Kinigi na Nyange ni muri Musanze nuwa Gahunga muri Burera maze bikomeretsa abantu byangiza n'imitungo yabo kuri Burera ngo Fdlr ikabikomeje kwisuganya igamije kugaya ibitero ku gihugu cy'u Rwanda ngihirike ubutegetsi nkuko umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda nyakwa Perezida Paul Kagame yabigarutseho ahari muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ni mu mujyi wa Washington DC kayo nguko rero reka dukomereze n'undi ku kiganiro Perezida Paul Kagame yagiranye n'iki gitangaza makuru
cya hano muri Amerika Perezida Kagame w'u Rwanda yabajijwe icyo yasaba mugenzi we Biden baramutse bahuye.
Well, I would say that Africa should not be ignored. Africa is not just to be seen as
namubwira ko Afrika idakwiriye kwibagirana. Afrika ntikwiriye gufatwa nk'ahantu harangwa ibibazo gusa. Nkuko mwabyiboneye muri iminsi yavuba ishize buri wese afite ibibazo kandi ashobora guhura nabyo. Nta gihugu na kimwe kidafite ibibazo nubwo bitari ku rugero rumwe. Icyo nakwifuza nuko hajyaho politiki ihamye ku mugabane wa Afrika yaba urubuga rwo kungurana no gufatira hamwe ibitekerezo bitureba twese. Ibihugu ntibikwiriye kunenga Ubushinwa kuba bugaragara cyane muri Afrika mu gihe wowe ntacyo uri mukora.
Muri inama yo kuri uyu wa kabiri yibanze ku bucuruzi n'ishoramari Perezida Macky Sall wa Senegal ari nawe uyoboye umuryango wa Afrika yunze ubumwe muri iki gihe yagaragarije abayitabiriye amahirwe ahari mu gukorana ubucuruzi na Afrika yavuze ko Afrika yizeye ko Amerika ikoresha ayo mahirwe mu gushora imari kuri uyu mugabane.
La mise en place de la zone de libre échange continental off
ishyirwaho ry'agace k'ubucuruzi n'ubuhahirane butagira umupaka rizatanga uburyo bushya bwo gucuruza no gushora imari muri Afurika. Ngomba ariko kandi kwibutsa abafatanyabikorwa kureba neza icyo babona nk'impamvu zabangamira ishoramari. Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden yaragejeje ijambo kuri bagenzi b'ibihugu bya Afurika bari mu nama ihuje Amerika na Afurika yishimiye ubufatanye hagati y'impande zombi. Mugenzi wacu Edirwema yakurikiranye iyo nama
ageza ijambo ku bayobozi ba Afrika bateraniye mu mujyi wa Washington mu nama ihuza abayobozi ba Afrika na Amerika. Perezida Joe Biden yatangaje ko igihugu cye kigiye gushora imari mu guteza imbere ibikorwa remezo bizafasha guhuza ibihugu bigize umugabane wa Afrika. Perezida Biden yavuze ko bimwe mu bikorwa bitandukanye Amerika yifuza gushoramo imari mu minsi iri imbere birimo ubucuruzi n'ishoramari, ikoranabuhanga mu by'ubukungu n'ibikorwa remezo ndetse n'ingufu. Yabwiye abayobozi ba Afurika ko Amerika igiye gushora akayabo k'amadolari miliyoni 500 mu bikorwa remezo birimo imihanda no kubaka ibyambu. Yavuze ko binyuze mu mugambi w'ikinyagihumbi wiswe Millennium Challenge Account Amerika izashora imari muri Afrika ingana na miliyari 1,200,000,000 z'amadolari. Iryo shoramari rizongerwa rigere kuri miliyari 2 n'igice z'amadolari mu gihe cy'imyaka 4 iri imbere. Biden yavuze ko imishinga izaterwa inkunga n'ayo mafaranga izasaranganywa mu bihugu bitandukanye bya Afurika. Biden yavuze ko Amerika yinjiye mu mubano na Afurika ubudasubira inyuma.
Clearly the enormous potential that we could harness if we did it together.
Hari byinshi twageraho twiyemeje gukora. Inama ya mbere twagiranye yabaye intangiriro y'ubufatanye budasanzwe hagati y'ibihugu byacu. Ubufatanye budashingiye ku byifuzo bya politiki, ahubwo bugamije guhuriza hamwe imbaraga zacu, tugamije kugera ku musaruro duhuriyeho, kuko iyo Afurika igize icyo yunguka, Amerika nayo iba yungutse, kandi n'isi muri rusange iba yungutse.
Perezida Biden atangaje inkunga nshya ku mugabane wa Afurika mu gihe Amerika yafatwaga nk'aho idaha agaciro umugabane wa Afurika. Mu bavuga ibyo harimo umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda ugaragaza ko kuba ibihugu bya Afurika bihitamo gukorana n'abandi bafatanyabikorwa nk'Ubushinwa bitabaturukaho, ko ahubwo abo bafatanyabikorwa aribo baba bahari ngo bafatanye. Avugana n'igitangazamakuru Semafol cya hano muri Amerika, Perezida Kagame w'u Rwanda yabajijwe icyo yasaba mugenzi we Biden baramutse bahuye.
Well, I would say that Africa should not be ignored. Africa is not just to be seen as
namubwira ko Afrika idakwiriye kwibagirana. Afrika ntikwiriye gufatwa nk'ahantu harangwamo ibibazo gusa. Nk'uko mwabyiboneye muri iyi minsi yavuba ishize, buri wese afite ibibazo kandi ashobora guhura nabyo. Nta gihugu na kimwe kidafite ibibazo nubwo bitari ku rugero rumwe. Icyo nakwifuza ni uko hajyaho politiki ihamye ku mugabane wa Afrika, yaba urubuga rwo kungurana no gufatira hamwe ibitekerezo bitureba twese. Ibihugu ntibikwiriye kunenga Ubushinwa kuba bugaragara cyane muri Afrika mu gihe wowe ntacyo uri mukora.
You can't complain about China coming to Africa and doing whatever they are doing. Some people may not go to China if they are having what they need.